How to catch a butterfly without a net. Proceed slowly.
This one was a little easier to catch because its wing was broken. But that's how you catch it. And you don't injure their little scales on them, because the little scales get injured with a big net. It's called a tiger swallowtail butterfly. He's a pretty guy. His wings are a little tattered. I wouldn't pin him just because he's not intact. I'll let him go.